bridge. We were fishing this river and basically could walk across it about knee deep last week. It's like, it's about 14 feet right now. And it looks like the water's dropped about 2 or 3 feet since it peaked out last night. A lot of people coming out to check it out. This crooked creek here, I guess it was last week, we were fishing in it. We waded across it in our chest waders. I don't know if I'd try that today. Crooked Creek right outside of Yellville, Arkansas.